Hey everybody, Trail Dog Adventures here. We are at Belleville Township, which was a, it's an old ghost town now here in central Nevada. It was all about milling ore for the gold mines that are out that direction. The reason they were bringing the ore up here for the processing was because of access to water in this area. This place was founded in 1873, and they were able to pipe in water closer to the mines. So that made this place pretty much defunct after about 20 years. But at one point there was about 500 people here. Had a couple hotels, a schoolhouse, 7 bars, and apparently had a reputation of being pretty rowdy with gunfights and such. So we're actually standing in the middle of it. It's mostly just foundations that are left. It runs all the way down there to where you can see the highway, and even up into the mountains where you can see those big foundations way up there. Those things are pretty massive. So go check out the area, see what we got, and then we're gonna head down to the mine site from where the ore was sent, which made this place a town. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and we will be talking to you soon. Thanks everybody. Bye.